John Cena better watch himself here.
John Cena didn't have any time to get a partner. Perhaps the steel chain around his fist is his partner. Wait a minute! Benoit! Chris Benoit! And Chris Benoit and John Cena don't even really like each other.
Well, John Cena's as surprised as we are. Everybody in this arena. Chris Benoit.
Whoa.
You know, I've got absolutely nothing to lose. I'm sick and tired of Heyman's crap. I'll be your partner tonight.
Wow.
And make these b****s tap. Word life.
Wow.
Benoit doing a little rap, but that's not the big picture here.
Out of nowhere, Chris Benoit coming off. And it is a handicap matchup. It is 3-on-2. And let's set the stage. There is so much at stake in this matchup. If John Cena and Chris Benoit can somehow win, they'll both be one of 30 men or two of 30 men in the Royal Rumble match. If Cena and Benoit lose, they cannot enter the Royal Rumble matchup. And John Cena starts things off with Johnny the Bull Stifoli.
Well, I'll tell you what, you gotta remember what.
Knocking John Cena down.
It's a 3-on-2 advantage right now.
And here's the cover. And a kick down by John Cena.
Well, John Cena almost got beat. Again, 3-on-2 advantage here. And John Cena, there's no strategy for Cena and Benoit because John Cena knew his partner was going to be Benoit. Cena, just a little opening to get a chance at the WWE Championship. You know what I'm saying by that? If they could win, meaning Cena and Benoit, they go into the Royal Rumble matchup. If you win that, you get a shot at the champion.
And Palumbo in off the tag, going to work on John Cena, trying to isolate him from his corner, and Chris Benoit. Chris Benoit basically said that he had nothing to lose anyway. And it's starting to dawn on me a little bit here. Chris Benoit wasn't going to get the Royal Rumble match anyway. Paul Heyman was never going to allow Benoit to get another WWE title shot. But remember, Heyman in his face, after his manhood was insulted by John Cena, never thought of Benoit, and Benoit swore to settle with the FBI in his opportunity now to get into the Royal Rumble matchup.
Well, John Cena, and all that being said, that's true, but Cena and Benoit.
Off the suplex, cover hook of the leg, and Chris Benoit saves the matchup for his team. And Taz, remember, Paul Heyman made a promise a few weeks ago that Chris Benoit would never, ever get a shot at the WWE Championship. Well, it could be a long shot, but it could all be thrown out the window. Because if Cena and Benoit win this matchup, Benoit would have a hell of a chance to win that Royal Rumble match on January 25th and meet the WWE Champion.
That is all true, but John Cena and Chris Benoit have to defeat three men. It still is. What a right hand by one of the best right hands in the business. Big time right hand by a very credible Chuck Palumbo. And speaking of Palumbo, we saw Palumbo and Benoit a couple weeks back go at it. And Palumbo gave Benoit one hell of a fight.
And John Cena battling out of the corner, trying to make it to Chris Benoit. And Palumbo caught him in midair.
Right,
and continues to isolate the Doctor of Thuganomics.
Big time strength right there by Palumbo. But look at this.
There's the double team. Benoit coming to Cena's aid.
Well, using the post into the crotch, the groin of Cena, illegal maneuver.
It is a handicap match, but that wasn't legal. And here's Nunzio now, in on the attack on John Cena. The FBI have done a tremendous job isolating Cena from his corner and Chris Benoit. And remember, Cena and Benoit's opportunity to enter the Royal Rumble matchup hangs in the balance.
Well, that very powerful Johnny the Bull Stamboli with that rear chin lock, grounding John Cena, keeping Cena near the corner, cutting the ring off, cutting the ring in half. Not let Cena near Benoit. That's a great strategy. 3-on-2 situation.
And did you see the color of the face? You get a close-up there of John Cena, turning red off the pressure of Johnny the Bull.
Johnny the Bull, strong as an ox, or maybe strong as a bull, hence the name Bull.
Look at that, Cena quickly rolls Bull up and almost had him.
A small package there inside.
And a big clothesline.
Right across the throat. There's a cover coming, ready, hooking the leg, might have it.
And the shoulder rollout by John Cena. We talked about all the possibilities of the matchup and the fact that Benoit got into this thing with nothing to lose. Do you think the general manager of SmackDown, Paul Heyman,
realize what he did here?
Pull him in. Oh, what a boot. Hammond might have outsmarted himself here, Cole, if Benoit and Cena can win this thing. But right now, not looking too good.
And Benoit saving the matchup, because remember, because Benoit's fate is in the hands of John Cena as well. And Benoit realizing that, he saw Cena was in trouble.
He's got to be careful, don't get disqualified then. He's trying to save Cena, but look at this one.
Colombo bounced off the top turnbuckle. John Cena,
look at that.
Spinning bomb, they go for a back suplex, spinning into like a powerbomb position there.
And this could be the opening John Cena needs. He desperately needs to make a tag to Chris Benoit. Both men shot to get into the Royal Rumble match.
Cena's
in the balance.
Cena's about 7 feet away from Benoit. There it is!
And here's Chris Benoit off the tag. Johnny the Bulls there fully as well. And Chris Benoit, who desperately shot the WWE title.
With another snap suplex.
Laying it all on the line.
The Wolverine's on the hop. Running back elbow forearm. Another punch to the face.
Chris Benoit wants to be in the Royal Rumble match. And he's taking it out on the FBI.
Yeah, but
Chuck Palumbo.
Power again. Back suplex, German.
And Benoit connecting. Nunzio. Nunzio, the German suplex as well.
Three times a charm. Happy New Year, FBI.
Wow. A must-win situation for Benoit and Cena. And Benoit trying to go in for the kill here.
Wolverine's got wings and they're going to fly. Can Benoit do it?
And he connects. Benoit connects to the bowl.
Got a cover, Chris.
Here's the cover. Two. To the leg. Oh. Nunzio just breaks up the three count.
That's that numbers game. That's the difference maker here.
This is desperation time. This is crunch time. And there's the double team by the FBI.
Talk about innovative.
Cover by the bull, hook of the leg, shoulders down. There's two.
Whoa.
John Cena just saving the matchup.
Well, John Cena saving an opportunity for himself and Benoit to enter the Royal Rumble match.
And look at Chris Benoit, Johnny the Bull.
Sharpshooter pulled. Sharpshooter by
the sharpshooter's locked in, but the referee busy with Cena. Palumbo back into the ring.
Palumbo.
And Chris Benoit just got whacked.
Palumbo looking good
in
this
gotta
match.
Be it. The shoulders down. The cover.
That's
hook
a good one.
Benoit just got the shoulder up. Benoit and Cena almost were not going to the Rumble match.
Tons of heart and toughness by the rabid Wolverine kicking out of that. Look at the power of this kid, Johnny the Bull.
And look at that.
Cross face.
What a counter.
Cross face.
The cross face locked in.
Cena cutting the ring off. Get Palumbo in an FU situation. There it is.
FU.
Bull tap down.
Here are your winners, Chris Benoit and John Cena.
Against all odds, Cole, John Cena, Chris Benoit, in a 3-on-2 situation, victorious, and they're going to the Royal Rumble.
The bottom line is the general manager, Paul Heyman, after having his manhood insulted by John Cena, was outsmarted tonight by Chris Benoit and John Cena. Cena, the first two men to be entered in the Royal Rumble match,
and you know,
January 25th from Philadelphia.
Somewhere backstage, Paul Heyman's got a big old lump in his throat right now. Never thought of this possibility, my friend.